again.
Hi, Rat. How are you? How was your vacation?
It was lovely. I went to visit my grandparents.
So did I. I went and stayed with my grandmother for a month. I had such a lot of fun. But you know, my grandmother is becoming old. Her hair is white now. It used to be black earlier.
Even my grandpa's hair has turned white. All old people have white hair. I wonder why. Let's ask Professor.
Hello, Rat. Hello, Tiger. How are you? And how were the summer holidays?
Lots of fun, Professor. I want to ask you a question. Both our grandparents have white hair. Why does hair turn white when you grow old?
Hair turning gray or white is a natural process of growing up. Each hair strand is surrounded by a hair follicle at its root. The follicles contain a pigment called melanin, which gives hair its color. Depending on the amount of melanin, your hair color could be black, brown, blonde, or red. As you grow older, the amount of melanin present in the hair reduces. With less amount of this pigment, the hair color now appears white or gray.
Oh, that means my hair will also turn white one day? Professor, when will my hair turn white?
There is still a lot of time for that, my dear child.
But what happened? Why are you looking so scared?
The dog! I am scared of dogs!